Hi guys, so welcome back to my channel. I'm praying you guys are able to see. But yeah, this video is just gonna be an updated everyday makeup and hair routine, just because a lot of people ask me like how I do it. And yeah, so this is just my like updated like messy poofy bun, and also my updated everyday makeup as well. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you guys subscribe and give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoyed. And yeah, I will see you guys in a little bit. All right, so I'm going to start off with my Benefit Professional, and I'm just going to apply that all over my face and blend it in with my fingers. Right, and next I'm going to go in with my Kat Von D foundation along with my Hard Candy Illuminator drops. And yeah, I just did about 2 pumps of each, and then I'm just mixing it and then applying it to my face using my Real Techniques pointed foundation brush. And then I'm just going to blend it in with my damp beauty blender. And now for concealer, I'm going to go with my Rimmel Match Perfection, I do believe it's called. And yep, I'm just going to apply it to my under eyes and to highlight my face, and then I'm just going to go back in with my beauty blender and blend it out. And to set my face, I'm going to go in with my Maybelline Fit Me Matte and Poreless Powder just to go in and set my face lightly, since the foundation is pretty full coverage. Right, now I'm going to start my brows. I'm going back in with my Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pomade in the shade Taupe. And I'm just going to go in with my Wet n Wild, I do believe this is the Angled Liner Brush, but I just use it for my brows because it's thin enough and it just makes my brows look really, really good. And if you guys would like to see an updated brow tutorial, let me know and I'll be sure to do that for you guys. So now I'm going to bronze up my face. I'm going in with my Too Faced Chocolate Soleil bronzer in the shade Medium Deep, and I'm just using my Wet n Wild blush brush. And yeah, I'm just applying this to the hollows of my cheeks and around my forehead and temple line. Now I'm going to go in with blush. This is my favorite everyday blush. This is the Tarte 12 Hour Amazonian Clay blush in the shade Genius. And now for highlighter, I'm going to go in with the Hard Candy Glow All The Way in the shade Tiki. And yep, I'm just applying it to like the tops of my cheeks, my nose, my forehead. And yeah, and now I'm going to start my eyes. I'm just going in with my Urban Decay Eyeshadow Primer Potion in the shade Minor Sin. I just blended it out with a beauty blender. Now for the eyes, I'm going to apply Peaches and Cream all over my eyelid, all the way up to my brow bone, just to set the primer potion. Now for in the crease, I'm going to go in with the shade Puree, and I'm using my Real Techniques Deluxe Crease Brush to apply that, and I'm just applying that to my crease. And now to define my crease even further, I'm going to go in with the shade Summer Yum, and I'm using my Wet n Wild Crease Brush to apply that, and just to warm up the crease that much further. And then just to finish off the look, I'm going to go back in with Peaches and Cream and just apply that to my eyelid. And that is pretty much it for the eye look. And now I'm going in with my favorite everyday liner. You guys know this. I use the Kat Von D Trooper Eyeliner. And yep, this is just really, really good liner. And it's just so easy to create winged liner. If you guys want a tutorial, like an updated tutorial on winged liner also, feel free to let me know, because I change my wings a lot. And then just to finish off the look, the mascaras I'm using is the Benefit Roller Lash. And I use this mascara first just to lengthen and separate my lashes. And then for the second coat, I'm going in with my Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. And that just gives it volume and those gorgeous like doll-like lashes that you guys probably see on my Instagram and stuff like that. So yeah, so that's pretty much it for the makeup look. I literally have been doing this every day for the past month. And yeah, so now I'm just gonna move on to the hair. So a lot of people have been asking me how I've been doing my hair, and it's literally the simplest hair look you guys can probably ever even imagine. So yeah, I'm just brushing my hair, and then I'm going to go in with some dry shampoo just to give me some volume and stuff like that and some texture. So I'm just using the Pantene dry shampoo. You guys can use any dry shampoo that you guys choose, like whatever works for your hair. And yep, I'm just spray that in my roots, and then I'm just massaging into my hair so give me some volume. And this honestly helps me save my hair from like teasing, because teasing is just so bad for your hair. So yep, now I'm just pulling out my hair, and like I literally can't really explain like how I do my buns, but yeah, hopefully you guys are able to see how I did it. And yeah, so now I'm just using some hair grips and just fixing the bun how I like it. And yeah, so this is literally how I do my buns, and then I just give my hair some volume, pull down some pieces, and yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed my updated everyday look, and yep, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!